When you speak about emerging markets, always you think about Russia. Russia is a completely different market from the other European countries, but in this market too, it's important the support of the brand, the support of also magazine like you, because especially when managing the TCO, especially the service, is something that must be developed in the right way.
We focus on all emerging markets. The main focus is China, Russia, and South America, Brazil. That's markets where we have pretty strong production and good offering, and where also we expect the development of the fleet markets.
We have significant role in these days in Brazil. We have a good lineup. We do manufacture locally. Russia, we are already number two brand. We had also very, very strong growth with locally made products. India, we are not so far so as of today, but we will also launch our fleet models there because we just started our manufacturing in India. China, last not least, we do only import cars. We signed a cooperation in the last months with our partner Dongfeng in China, and we start from 2016 on to manufacture locally the cars.
If we call emerging market Russia, we're still focusing a lot on that. Of course, clearly, as in a corporate level, it's China, Brazil. These are the main ones we are focusing at the moment.
Emerging markets we are looking at, of course, is taking the opportunities in Turkey, in Russia. It's basically everywhere where we feel that there is some customer dynamic coming up. Also, small business looking into, you know, buying fleet models, leasing fleet models, where it's not only about the product itself, but also providing financial solution. And looking for our partners to join us in the markets.
For Peugeot and Citroën, we are really focusing about our development in China, but for fleet, we have two really important countries, which are Turkey and Algeria outside Europe.
I think, as I mentioned, Russia, Turkey, for us, Opel is a European brand, and within the European landscape, those are the markets with the greatest potential for growth. At the moment, there's some challenges in both of those individually, but for us, it's important to get the right footprint, the right product portfolio, get the infrastructure in place, and be there to basically, when the growth happens, to have the right positioning in order to make the most of that growth and development.
Eastern European markets, such as Poland, Hungary, Bulgaria, are a clear target for us. We think that the fleet market is not yet mature, but is in a good growing path. At the same time, Turkey and Russia are also big markets with big potentials for us.
I think the fleet market within China is still in quite its infancy, and today is mainly driven around international companies implementing their international policies. So I think we can see a good opportunity as those behaviours and those buying patterns spread out to domestic companies. So we need to focus on that.
Kia Europe, we're looking very much to the east. We're seeing lots of good results coming through from the Czech Republic, Slovakia, and some of those more emerging markets, certainly on the fleet side, where our infrastructure is developing quite nicely.